want to cram the attic and I don't go. I'm betting up the jam, my jam, and keep the soup and pump. Quite the four year back, open wooden, my young one, wooden, my young one, period, full stop. Hello?
Hi.
Then let's look at this scripture too. It's also one of the scriptures that has suffered crucially. He says, the spirit of the Lord will rest on him.
I say, when you are coupon, a rather won't bet another soup.
And him.
Yes, sir, only I
am. Him, him.
Sir, Nipper here can was a baby.
Cannot be dead.
Ain't me here, warm.
Hello. There's somebody, him cannot be dead.
Cannot be dead.
Him, one particular page.
Eh, Ubi, what he here can was a.
And you see the dash. I've heard somebody did an outline of this, and the theme is the seven spirits of God. He quoted this and he quoted the book of Revelation, and he preached. It's nice. But you see, and when you read even the as it appears in English, it will tell you that first of all, the rest of the writings from the Hebrew is trying to describe something from the previous sentence. Is that not it?
Yes.
Okay. Why are people sending this to the Bible? So now you know. So that you don't need to believe everything that people say.
Yep,
you read it and also understand.
And say also what kind now would you say? Yen your people can be an
also. Let me begin. The spirit that is upon him.
Sam, who I want the soon.
Within that spirit container is the spirit of wisdom. It's not a different spirit, it's the same spirit. In other words, the fullness of wisdom is in him.
Samu Wumimwa Enna Nimtia and I said Yansa Wum and Wun and Yes Womba Fufrosa Eva.
So the spirit of wisdom is not another spirit.
See a cassette, young Samuel, and yet won't Fufrovia ever.
So that when you are taught you sit down and pray, I receive from you the spirit of wisdom. Let the spirit of wisdom come. It's not the spirit
of wisdom.
It's the same Holy Spirit.
Yan Samu.
When you recognize him and you submit to him, Ube Hunyansa.
And yes,
it's not the spirit that you should seek.
And yet won't Fufrovia else of worship.
The spirit of understanding, the fullness of understanding. The spirit of understanding means whatever understanding is in its fullness dwells in
him. Na ntiasia mu hom sia kat ntiasia hom so je se ubeye ntiasia bibia ye ntiasia bia ewo
gungun. The spirit of counsel afutu pa so we be too far eye na mu afutu pa 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 we be like say Onyame edi kwadifobia ba Jesus Christ for woman na obenya kwa. The spirit of counsel dwells in him.
Na afutuo ho so ewo.
The spirit of power, the ultimate power of Jehovah God is in his hands.
Na to me so ewo ni mu. To me ni na.
Matthew chapter 28 verse 18. Jesus says, "All the power in heaven and on earth has been given to me. Therefore, go every power, the ultimate, the totality of God's awesome power dwelleth in the Messiah, resteth upon the Messiah."
Matthew, as a panel, it says, "You unite the moon, do what you have got." Yes, please, I say, "To me, I was so any as I see now, yet to me, Nina, I'm a anointing monk, to me, Nina, the Christ."
So sometimes it's amazing when somebody doesn't want wisdom. A person doesn't want understanding, a person doesn't want advice, you want power. Or you're fasting. No, power doesn't reside somewhere. Power is in a person. You have him, you have power. You don't have him, you don't have power.
To me, no. Enti babia se wona mo bomba se urade me hia tumi hia tumi a tumi no awo gronggron se wonya gronggron a ko be hia tumi.
The spirit of knowledge, full content of knowledge before time, during time, after time. When Jesus was on earth, the people said, "Oh, Moses," and the father of Moses was here. They said, "Abraham is our father." Jesus said, "Abraham is not your father." He said, "Ah, Abraham is our father. Yes, that's the word. He said, if Abraham is your father, you will do what I have told you to do. Because before Abraham, I was. And people started calling, looking for stones. So you are not even 50 years. What he didn't know is that the fullness of the knowledge that existed even before Abraham was living in Jesus.
Nimidia sana mbrebe fiasye and embre any yababe inano ni mudye inano awo.
And the fear of the Lord.
And ne yamisro.
The fear of the Lord.
Yamisro.
To fear God.
To be through rabbi.
And to live for him.
Now what nasi aman.
Lives in him.
Etinimu.
If you don't have him,
se un ninwa,
you will not fear God.
Unto means real rabbi.
You
want to make us a ready.
If you have the spirit of God,
you
are sensitive to him.
You
are sensitive to his promptings.
You
always manifest the fear of God.
And you are
Mr. Eddie. I want us to read one more verse and I'll come and speak, say something about it. The fullness of the power, the fullness of knowledge, the fullness of counsel, the fullness of understanding, the fullness of the fear of God, the fullness of the wisdom that dwelleth upon the life of Jesus. The same verse now, give us the next verse. The same chapter, the next verse. Sorry. Okay. It says, he will delight in the fear of the Lord. He will laugh at the fear of the Lord. Things that he will do will always bring glory to God.
You
will never do things that will assume that he doesn't fear God and he didn't act in the way of the Lord. Every step in his life brings glory. Let's watch this. He will not judge by what he sees with his eyes. Or decide by what he hears with his ears. When Jesus was on earth, one day a woman was brought to him. And those who brought her added an accusation with evidence.
Now,
we saw this woman acting against the law of Moses. And the Lord says that we have to stone him or her. And the Lord comes with two references. When I say it and he confirms it, it is true, we have to act.
And
so when they said, this woman, we arrested her, we caught her in the very act. When it comes to Jesus, he saw her with his own act. The one who has committed the act against the Lord. He heard them say all the charges against him. And they asked her, what do you say? Advise us so we will perform.
Now, I'm going to say, then I walk on. Can we be not hearing what said?
They were all standing there with the woman.
Joseph said, no, we now, it's now, and your body.
They were ready for Jesus to say, the Lord Moses said, stone her.
Oh, I have tried to
pop, and you'll finish it.
I have tried to add a chance there. What Jesus said, Rebecca said, what's the brand say?
But the Bible says, Jesus bent down and took a stone. I think one of the stones that is bigger than God is still bigger than all. He took it up And he said, any of you who have never sinned before, come and take this first stone and cast it at her.
Now, Joseph said, yes, please to ever a book. Jesus says, I will not associate young with the Nina or the children said, more with your vanity, now your only money than a bed is all weak and not on to money.
The reason why he made the people were all holding stones.
Nature, oh yes, and everybody now,
but he made the stone, he took the first stone.
Now, upon that, on no fire, because I said, Nidiano and a yoga.
So you cannot cast any other stone unless you cast the one here.
In the answer, would men do a bubia and war by a jet one betting your war, but no Christian seven up to answer.
He says, he will not judge by what he sees.
Say, here you are right. Oh, we are telling Enamia, but didn't
need him. And his decision will not be based on what.
Now, the Genesis ain't not your dead as soon a bit.
So when he held the stone out,
the
Bible says, all the rest of the people started dropping their stones.
Joseph said, anybody now, if you are yourself, or Omuja or go home
and say, anyone drops his or a stone and needs to walk away from them.
And the Bible
says, at that point, the woman was standing alone.
Joseph said, you have been not a banner.
And Jesus asked the woman, where are your accusers?
Now, Christo, every sign said, now, oh, we do a china.
No, where are your accusers?
Oh, 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 oh,
oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
put your hands together for Jesus.
God said, "Am I Jesus?"
The Messiah had an anointing.
Messiah, no, not Musra, a word.
That anointing is from God.
San Musra, no, everybody.
That anointing is by the Holy Spirit.
Messiah, Musra, no, enna, who brought one so.
His performance is in the fullness of everything. Go back to the slide. Its performance is in the fullness of everything that man can imagine.
Na Juma also, you know, I will never die in a nipa. In a susu ya ebe to me a susu anase nipa be to me a dream.
His fullness, his anointing comes with the fullness of wisdom. If you need wisdom, you must have Jesus. If you have Jesus, you have wisdom.